guys, kembali lagi bersama aku Fadil di channel Fadil Semana. Dan di video kali ini kita kedatangan update lagi ya di Minecraft Saturday 17 pre-release 2 nya guys. Jadi updatean kali ini cukup kecil karena ini perbaikan bugs 2 nya. Jadi kita masuk langsung saja ke changelog nya ya, karena ini cuma sedikit, cuma bug fix gitu kan. Let's go. Nah oke, kita sudah masuk ke dalam changelog dari Minecraft 117 pre-release 2 nya ya. Sini update data pack, sebenarnya fix bugs in 117 pre-release 2, smooth lightning does not work property underwater fix, arrow fired into the side of bamboo or pointed dripstone never despawn fix, smooth lightning behaves only on blocks covered with tinted glass, flowering azalea leaves EID is unintuitive ya, the explosive power of gas fireballs is ucapat causing a freeze atau crash ya, glow transcendent entities often don't merge outlines with other glow entities, TNT can be pushed with enchanted sword with knockback, slime and magma cubes not interacting with player, nether fossils generate on the nether roof above bedrock in soul sand valleys, backing away from sign with glowing text making the text disappears or z5. Unknown CPU on the bug menu, the bug start does not work as described. Oke, jadi sini ya sudah 117 pre-release 2, cuma perbaikan bug. Oke, sekali lagi sini perilisan untuk rilisnya tanggal 8 Juni ya, jadi kalian tunggu saja. Oke, jadi kita masuk lagi ke dalam Minecraftnya. Nah oke guys, mungkin segini dulu ya tentang updatean dari Minecraft 117 pre-release 2 nya guys. Jadi updatean kalian cuman kecil, cuma perbaikan bug. Oke, sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya. See you next time, bye bye.